you just can't stop scoring. Match ball today. What has been behind the change of this form? I mean, honestly, since you've come here.
No, as I told another day, I think that the way that we play is very good for me. A lot of crosses, a lot of chances. So here I'm happy. I'm with confidence and I score goals.
The fans absolutely love you here. Your teammates seem to love you. I mean, I know you're still a Bengaluru player, but would you want to stay here?
I don't know. Now I'm Odisha player and I try to play well, to help my teammates. Because of that, I want that teammates trust in me and fans support me. So I think it's the thing.
Would you say you're finally starting to enjoy your time in India?
Yes, of course. Now, the last weeks, I feel very, very well here because I score, the football is going well, and I'm happy here.
Obviously, one last question. In hindsight, what has been your impression of your first season of the Hero ISL?
I think that it's a good league. This year, it's been very competitive, and I think that maybe improves because of the organization, the foreign players. I think that is good for India and Indian football.